ATI ITCPH continuously advocates swine artificial insemination for its numerous advantages. In the AI procedure, each step must be carried out with care and precision so as to maximize its advantages. Hence, heat detection is essential as it allows for the best utilization of the collected semen. The timing of insemination is a vital factor that affects fertilization rate and, in turn, AI's overall success. If a sow or gilt is inseminated too early or too late, it can result in poor litter size and reduced farrowing rates. The ATI ITCPH farm employs 5 methods of heat detection to all its sows and gilts. Before proceeding with any of these methods, however, it is helpful to check records first, determine whether the sow has been weaned for an appropriate number of days, or the gilt is mature enough to inseminate. Heat detection can first be done through observation of external signs. When the sow or gilt's vulva appears red and swollen with a little mucus, is restless and nervous, urinates frequently, and has less feed intake, then she must be in the preheat stage. In this stage, she does not allow herself to be mounted. It lasts for about 2 days and relatively not advisable for insemination. Insemination must be performed only when the sow or goat is in standing heat. Performing these methods perfectly affect the result of the AI procedure, all of which having something to do with either quality or efficiency of production.